guys.
It's Regina.
And Sabrina.
And
me.
Charlie.
Me.
Me.
We have a special guest here today because Sabrina's son recently had a tonsillectomy and he's bored. So we were like, hey, let's fill some time and some space. We are going to be checking out Try Not to React Challenge to SB19. I'm going to flunk this. I'm going to go ahead and throw this out there. I'm going to completely flunk this probably like 2 seconds in. I feel it now. Y'all going to have to depend on her and him.
I mean, the only sexy guy I need is right here.
Oh my God, he did. Okay. He's your son, not mine.
Let's be a teenage thing.
SB19 is a Filipino boy group who we absolutely adore. They're under Show BT Entertainment, and the members are Sejun, Josh, Justin, Ken, Stell. And we are going to be checking them out. It says extremely hot on here. So, like, I'm telling y'all, I'm going to flunk.
Are you ready, Charlie?
No.
You're going to have to share with your mom on this.
This is going to be real.
Okay. Here we go.
Let's do it.
Yeah. There's a whole lot of adults on there, y'all.
I make a face like that. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before.
Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. He smells and I smell. I can't help it.
Swipe. On you. Chilling by the fire while we eating
fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to Paul 7. Okay. I've already flown. I'd like to be everything you want. Hey, girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on. He has one of the best smiles in the group to me. Like, literally.
Okay.
Yeah, y'all did this.
I can do that.
I've already flunked.
What are you talking about?
I've been smiling. It's such a smile.
I wouldn't do that. I can do like half the stuff they're doing.
Oh, that's pure swag.
Your bias may change after this.
He's not reckless already.
I have one bias with me.
You have a lot of confidence, Charlie.
You mean who wouldn't?
If I was him, I'd have a lot of confidence.
I don't know. I would if I was me.
Oh. SB19 is a group of wreckers. White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping. I'm not allowed to do this anymore. Like no one knows, think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees, feel, don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I like him. On that bad side, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type. Might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
I'm gonna try that after this.
person that created this video. It's a lot of
things that I'm just saying.
Good one.
I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm a bad guy.
That's the one best part of me. Duh.
I'm already nodding, Charlie. You don't have to help me.
This music is killing me.
Yeah, they're all kind of records for me. But there's one I'm like, I'm done.
You want to take a picture of this? Well, I just want to take a picture of your face, Mom. It's great. I want to see the wild.
Don't say, don't you say, one breath, it'll just break me. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver.
Damn, they all change me. I got the sprinkler.
Like a river.
Sprinkler, you know how to do a sprinkler? I can do that.
I bet you cannot do that.
My bad. Okay.
Just remember who gives you your allowance.
Just remember who loves you. Josh. I have a friend named Josh.
Special to she singing, sounded like Doremi. Eat me like a zombie, running empty. You can see my hickey, show it to your hubby. Please don't get annoyed, you'll be talking like you got a point. I got hundreds in my pocket, I got hundreds from Detroit. Spending on some things that I don't need because I do enjoy. Don't be playing while I'm feeling spending colors, not a toy. I'm the best out, sorry that you left out. If you
got
I'm opposite, then go ahead and tell. Even care about nada, go ahead and make me care now. Tell my feelings off and now I'm ready for my close up.
Closer, closer, you be coming
closer. One more step.
He lost it on the end.
Me, I know, I lost it on the end. It used to be a walk-in.
Not against it, though. Not at all against.
I'm out of here.
Writing the sign again. I'm kind of scared.
Oh my god, I could have done like
20 more minutes of that.
Like literally. SB19, y'all, that's like the worst one to try not to react to because I'm gonna lose. Like,
we might as well just say we flunked.
I'm gonna lose immediately.
Oh, please, anyone, please help. Okay, now this is coming from the same kid that gets how many text messages from girls a day? Okay.
And he ran off on that because he's going to get shy and embarrassed about it.
How many times he's been asked out?
I have a pen. No, not my... Oh, wait, this
is
a pen.
Is that a pen?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it is. It is. It's kind of a needle.
It's kind of like a needle. But anyway.
You should learn some of those dance moves. They're hot.
How many times does he get asked out a day? He gets asked out.
I could just be walking up to school Like, you can make a law against my tongue.
You've got a lot on your hands with this one.
Teenagehood.
And then I saw the first one.
I would say that, but your tongue's kind of white right now. Is it white?
Tonsillectomy. To me.
Yeah. And then, on the first one, he's biting his chain like that.
Oh, yes! Charlie, wait for it. I'm telling you.
Oh, he's gonna break some hearts. He's gonna break some hearts.
He's already broken some hearts.
This is your, what am I saying?
My god, would you gonna stab people in your stomach?
I wish I had his abs.
Okay, no. Wait for it.
Now I'm really freaking out.
This is your video to watch, learn all those moves. Mm-hmm.
To get a girlfriend.
No. You're gonna
To get a girlfriend.
Stay like that for a while.
For a long time.
No girlfriends for a while.
Absolutely. I'm
giving out three mustaches.
No.
Not with a permanent marker.
She's just like, took the pin.
Permanent marker.
On that note,
oh my gosh, y'all, try not to react challenge, warning, extremely hot, was the best tag they could have done.
This one, hold on, I gotta make my beer. Okay, hold on.
Okay, that was amazing. That was incredible. Whoever put that together, by the way, got a lot for you because that's a lot of hot footage to go through to put that together.
No kidding, right?
I would have needed a cold shower after that.
That's from the look like.
After everything that beer. I said, that's the one thing he doesn't walk off on.
He's ignoring you, that's why.
You know, teenagers only hear what they want to hear. Right?
You realize that, right?
You realize that, right?
You can still sit on your lap, though.
I know. I'm cool with that. I don't care how old he is.
Oh, y'all, that was SB19's Try Not to React Challenge. Wow.
I won. I want my prize.
I lost.
I was promised prize money. I don't want it.
Prize money? Or, like, what is that game we play?
Fortnite.
I know that, but like, what do you always ask me for?
I need V-Bucks.
V-Bucks. That's it.
I need some V-Bucks.
V-Bucks. There you go.
Get them Victory Royales.
That's what you'll get.
The other day I got like 6 Victory Royales in a row. I'm so proud of myself. You asked mom. I got pictures of them.
Oh, no. On this note, we should probably end the video.
No!
It's going to turn into a Fortnite video.
Alright, hold on.
Bye, guys.
No, look. I got this one right here. I got this one right here. I got this one.
Oh, Lord.
I got this one. I got this one. I got this one right here.
And on that note, bye, guys. See you later.